All right, Tig. So, basically, we're still working on Day Tripper, right? Our bridge. I want you to just kind of play that riff over and over and over again. This one, like forever, you know? So it sounds just as good as. Because you got that one sounding really nice, okay? So we just gotta. Just keep working at that and it'll get there and we'll have it ready for your class for next for February, I should say. All right. And I also taught you your little pinch harmonic trick where you hold your pick right close to your thumb and your finger and you kind of just you can use that in some leads later. It's just a new technique trick, okay? All right, so with that being said, what I'll do in this video, which you can play along to for the next couple weeks, is a little bit of a blues jam, okay? Where you take your scale, your pentatonic scale, and kind of solo over me. I'll play the rhythm, you play along with the video, and I think just kind of explore your scale like you've been doing, and just see, what kind of combinations you can come up with, like. It's like you can do all kinds of things. Right, all kinds of cool stuff you can do. Let's stay in A because that's what you're used to, and I'll just play through the progression for a minute or two, okay? And you just kind of explore. All right, and we'll explore this a little more next week too, just like we did at those couple lessons that we had. All right, so I'll do one of these, okay? So I'll count us off and have fun with your A major or with your A pentatonic scale. Here we go. A one. Couple more times. Keep going. That is it. So you can go ahead and play along with this video, and we'll do that next week. And I'll teach you a couple tricks. Work on your double hammer-ons, and or your quadruple hammer-on, or whatever you were trying to do. Yeah, good challenges. Hammer-ons, key to fast soloing. You can't really do that without doing hammer-ons. All right. So, jam along to this video, keep working on the Bridge to Day Tripper and Crazy Train. Just sit there. And I'm using a little bit of my wrist when I do that, when I go really fast, like. So, use a little flick of the wrist. well as power on your thumb, okay? And now that you know that you can take your bracelets off too, that's a good thing. So, anyway, dude, keep up the good work. I'll see you next week.